The Lenovo Ideapad 330-15 AMD is a big screen cheap laptop that features a luminous 15.6-inch display, a comfortable keyboard, and sufficient processing power for daily productivity work and even a little bit more. Its display is brilliant, and the keyboard is pleasant. You have the flexibility to configure an Ideapad 330 to meet your specific requirements, thanks to the range's availability of three screen size variations, 14, 15, 6, and 17, 3 inches. You are getting an affordable system with a fashionable, premium design and superb connectivity choices, whichever version you choose. This is the case regardless of the version you choose with. In this review of the Lenovo Ideapad 330-15 AMD, we will be focusing on the 15.6-inch variant, which comes equipped with an Intel Core i3-8130U processor from the 8th generation, 8GB of RAM, a 1TB hard drive, and Intel UHD Graphics 620. This spec sheet appears to be what you would find on a conventional low-cost notebook, but the combination of a long-lasting design and productivity performance that leads the pack count for a great deal. It wins our Editor's Choice Award with flying colors in the low-cost laptop category. For a somewhat higher cost, the Ideapad can also be purchased with an Intel Core i5 processor, 8GB of random access memory, RAM, and a solid-state drive with a capacity of 1TB, TB. Even though there is a lot of competition in this market, it is still worthwhile to investigate any laptop that offers the option of customizing its configuration. It is easy to transport. However, in comparison to some of its rivals, it is more portable and lightweight. The Acer Aspire E15 G5-576-392H, which is our top recommendation for affordable laptops, has a thickness of 1.19 inches and weighs 5.27 pounds. Metallic structures are becoming increasingly common in ultrabooks and other high-end laptops these days. Display the 15.6-inch screen with 720p resolution on the Lenovo Ideapad 330-15 AMD may be the only aspect on this laptop that we do not particularly enjoy. However, the screen is still quite bright and legible considering that it is on a budget laptop. The low price that you are paying for this laptop is due to Lenovo's decision to use a lower resolution, 1366x768 TN screen. Competitors like the Acer Aspire E5-576-392H, see review here, readily offer a full HD, 1920x1080 resolution. You're going to have to do some fishing at first until you find a site that won't get washed away. We're willing to put up with it because of the low cost, despite the fact that it's not the best. To give credit where credit is due, however, Lenovo does place an anti-glare coating on the screen. Because this coating minimizes reflections, it is the ideal choice for a sub-HD media machine, provided that the screen can be viewed from the appropriate angle. The keyboard plus touchpad. The Lenovo Ideapad 330-15 AMD features a chiclet keyboard with a non-backlit 6-row layout, neatly spaced keys, and a solid feel. The keyboard is not illuminated. The arrow keys are in a convenient location, and the presence of a number pad on the right is a welcome addition. The individual keys have a limited travel distance, and once they reach their pressure point, it is immediately apparent. You can rapidly navigate using the keyboard, and even if you type quickly, you won't have any problems with the keys. The touchpad is made out of the same material as the rest of the gadget, and it has the same color. It leans ever so slightly to the left, yet it's well suited for taking input via gesture control. Through the settings menu of the pad, each touchpad gesture can be customized to the user's specific preferences. It has a good response time to gestures in Windows 10 and accurately registers physical inputs. Ports as well as storage. The specifications of the Lenovo Ideapad 330 are rounded off by its excellent I/O port options. Even more unusual for low-cost laptops is the inclusion of a Type-C port, which can be found on this one. In total, there is an HDMI port, an SD slot, as well as two USB 3.0 ports and one USB 3.0 Type-C port. It is possible to transfer media to SD cards, and the SD card is a good technique to enhance the storage capacity of the device. A connector for headphones, an Ethernet port, and a DVD player are among the additional features. Both Bluetooth 4.1 and Wi-Fi 802.11ac are included to provide wireless communication. The fact that the system already includes a hard drive with a capacity of 1 TB and a rotational speed of 5,400 revolutions per minute, RPM, means that you probably won't need to increase the storage capacity unless you want to save an extremely large number of files. However, having the option, this capacity, on the other hand, is significantly higher than what you'd find in the vast majority of budget Chromebooks. In addition, when you place your order, you will be given the opportunity to customize the system by adding an SSD as a storage option. Performance. The current generation of the Lenovo Ideapad 330-15 AMD features an AMD quad-core Ryzen 5 2500U processor, 8 GB of RAM, 256 GB of SSD storage, and an integrated Intel HD 620 graphics card. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.